When I talk about Om Puri, what is the first memory that comes to you?
He had a great laughter. So I remember that very clearly.
The man knew how to laugh, which is a rare thing in the film industry.
He kind of fulfills my soul.
That brilliant laugh, that warm hug, that Punjabiyat in him, which was so endearing.
A friend, a partner in crime.
That warmth and that sense of humor. Matlab, aap ek minute unke saath baith jayein, aap lot jayenge haste hue.
There was something we both improvised and we cracked up laughing. And we laughed and laughed and laughed.
Oi, Gadhe Bheem! Main vachan de chuka hoon. Draupadi ko chune se pehle mera sar phodna hoga.
He had so much of ease in whichever role he did. It never felt like that he was acting. Chahe wo commercial filmon ka designed character bhi ho, to bhi wo itna sahaj tarike se karte the ki wo lagta tha ki ye yahi aadmi hai, ye koi actor nahi hai.
Us bande ke muh se maine aaj tak kabhi Stanislavski, Vision Barwa, Peter Brook, inka unka naam tak nahi suna. Uski bahut clear theory thi ki acting humanity se aati hai. इंसानी सीख जाती।
पता ही नहीं चलता था कि उन्होंने क्या होमवर्क किया है, क्या स्टडी किया, कुछ नहीं। वो कैरेक्टर में ढल जाते थे और बहुत इजी, नेचुरल।
I have never told him what to do. At best, I have told him what not to do.
His caliber as an actor was such that even if you gave him an underwritten role, he would just inhabit that role.
You cannot be repeated because you're not repeating yourself ever. And I think he was one of them.
इतना सीधा सरल समीकरण था उनका एक्टिंग के बारे में कि कुछ कहने के नहीं, कोई दिमाग पर जोर नहीं, कोई लदाव नहीं, कोई बोझा नहीं, सीधे 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 सीधे. और उसका परिणाम देखो ना, जाना भी दिया, देखने के बाद में आपको इकलौता बंदा याद रहता है तो ऊपर ही
गोली चला दो सर.
अभी नहीं, जरूरत पड़ने पर.
वॉट एवर यू ड्रीम ऑफ, ही गोज अहेड एंड बिकम्स द एक्सपोजिशन ऑफ दैट एंड एक्ट्स इट आउट.
फर्स्ट एक फिल्म आई थी नसीर साहब, उसमें एक शॉट है पुरी साहब का. And he was playing a blind person. And it's just a camera tracking and passing him. And he just rolls his eyes. You actually feel it. It's a blind man sitting there. He was that remarkable.
Akrosh, बहुत ही गजब का काम किया था आक्रोश में. कोई डायलॉग नहीं, कुछ नहीं. एक स्क्रीन था फिल्म में और एक फ्लैशबैक में एक दो जगह डायलॉग है सीन स्मिता पाटिल के साथ में. अदरवाइज साइलेंस. जो उनका चेहरा एक्सप्रेशन, वो जो एक हेल्पलेसनेस है, एक आदिवासी की हेल्पलेसनेस, गुस्सा, पेन, सब कुछ चेहरे में बोलते थे.
चाची 420 उनको बोला होगा कि आपको अमरीश पुरी के सेक्रेटरी का रोल करना है जब उनको ऑफर किया गया होगा. एंड लुक एट द परफॉर्मेंस व्हेन यू कम आउट, ओनली ओम पुरी रिमेंस.
स्टेज इज ऑफ कोर्स अ वेरी डिफरेंट मीडियम फ्रॉम फिल्म्स. इट्स डिफिकल्ट टू keep the emotions on, to keep it subtle and yet have the throw of that voice, which he taught me. Unki awaaz matlab is something else. Wo itna bhi bolte the to lagta tha ki kamal ka throw hai.
He was very real and he was very attractively real.
Main as a main star dekhna chahta hu Om ji ko. Maine China Gate banaye Om ji ko as a main hero lekar. घुड़सवारी करवाई, फाइटिंग करवाई, मारा मारी, एक्शन, ये वो, प्रॉपर एक्शन हीरो.
I killed a child. I smashed his head against a wall.
Even then, his enthusiasm for a role, however small it was so childlike, was so infectious, that makes you really, you know, sometimes check and see what you are doing.
And he would never compromise the part of being a good human being. For being best at his work.
He had this charm in him that, you know, he could make you feel very, very comfortable.
I'll never forget the warmth with which he had received a new filmmaker.
He used to make everyone feel ki jaise wo unhe bahut saalon se jante hain aur family ke hi sadasya hain. Kitchen mein ghus jate the, acha aaj kya banaya hai, thodi si chutney bhi bana do. Kahin na kahin aap thoda sa unse darte the ki kahin daant na pad jaye.
Oye khadak singh ke khadakne se khadakti hai khidkiyan.
Lekin wo daant itni affectionate hoti thi ki aapka koi apna aapko daant raha hai.
Insaniyat, egoless, bilkul dambhihin, प्लेन, सरल, ट्रांसपेरेंट बंदा, जिसके यहाँ से वहाँ झांक सकते हैं आप. और जो हिंदुस्तान का अनआर्ग्युएबली सबसे बड़ा एक्टर था, अनआर्ग्युएबली
ही वाज ऑल हार्ट.
वो जो एक हम पंजाबी में निगापन बोलते हैं, दैट जिसे आप देखें वो आपको लगे कि ही इज माइन, ही इज आवर्स, ही बिलोंग्स टू अस.
वी वुड टॉक लाइक एज इफ वी आर इमॉर्टल्स एंड वी गॉट लाइक सो मेनी थिंग्स टू डू एंड वी गॉट 100 मोर इयर्स फुल ऑफ ड्रीम्स, फुल ऑफ आइडियाज, फुल ऑफ एंबिशंस. Unfortunately, that's not true, and the years run out. Yeah.
I wish I could meet him more.
What a person like Om does is he never dies. He is immortal, and through his work, through his relationships.
Banda hi alagta, banda hi alagta, banda hi alagta. Thank you.